Hi, this is Baschz Leeft, and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to see if we can use 3D printing to make a cheap injection mold. I'll start with modeling a simple coin in Fusion 360, put some blocks around it, cut away the shape, and print the mold parts on my Elegoo Mars resin 3D printer. One of the prints came out a bit warped, but I think this is okay. It's just for this proof of concept. Clean the prints with isopropyl alcohol and blow off any excess resin that might still be on the prints. They need some forcing in place here and there because of the warping, but like I said, this is good enough for now. After UV curing everything in front of an old facial tanner, we can clamp the two parts together and sandwich them between two metal plates, which thread onto our self-built injection machine. It was built after the open source precious plastic plans by Dave Hawkins. If you want to build one yourself, links are in the description. Let's see how it came out.
Oh, deze is echt mooi.
Of course we filmed the one with the most flashing, but not bad. Not bad at all.
Deze is echt gaaf uit. Al die kleuren.
Some of them even came out with no flashing at all. Then all that's left is some simple trimming, and we are ready for the post-COVID festival season. It worked so well that even the tiniest lines in the prints were copied in the plastic. The molds eventually broke, which isn't that big of a surprise, but there is a more heat-resistant resin I can try, and also, even with this standard resin, this is great for prototyping. Not to mention my final goal of making my handmade art look like it came from a conveyor belt in some factory. Thank you for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe even maybe, because who knows, if I get over hearing my own voice, I might even make some more videos.